In the year 1917, courageous men went out to war to fight to preserve democracy in this world. While men went to war, women had to take the responsibility to make this country run. Women's role in society has always been to run and preserve the domestic tranquility. Women had to make sure that the domestic labor was done. Since men were working in industrial jobs and were now seeking to fight in war, women took it upon themselves to continue men's labor. During this time, there was a lot of jobs open, and so women took them. They rapidly adjusted to this type of labor and demanded equal pay and more rights, since they were running this country without the presence of men. Women became more organized, and the suffragist movement was assembled. They fought for what they believed was just considering the absence of men and the potential they had gained.
In the year 1920, women received the right to vote. However, this did not apply for everyone. Even though the 1920s achievement for women was radical, the movement started to slowly fade out. Innovation starts to separate the movement. Vintage ads as known today start to make women believe that they must be domesticated. These portrayed women as ignorant and dependent on a man's presence, such as washing machine advertisements, movie advertisements, and anything that will make the domestic life less complex. This idea that women must be submissive and conservative to the public slowly was challenged by flatterers. Many women became more liberal and challenged old customs. Many women became independent. These were also known as flappers. Flappers were liberal, rebellious young women who were open to do things that their conservative families would disapprove. Flappers displayed their energetic independence and sexuality. They wore makeup, which previously was associated with prostitution. This particularly involved upper middle class young white women. In the contrary, women like Marita Bonaire, who was an African American, wrote about their experience. In her essay titled On Being Young, A Woman in Colored, she talks about how women in colored suffered great disadvantage. Another woman who fought for and earned respect by the NAACP was Mary Tallberg, who was an organizer, activist, suffragist, and reformer, who in the 1920s fought for the anti-lynching bill, which was passed in 1922. Generally, people of color suffer disadvantage by racism and segregation. Being a woman will complicate it even more due to being considered more of an ignorant.
I think I'll buy it. Yeah. Can I try it on like right now?
Yeah. You want?
I'll buy it.
Just buy it. Thank you. Come on for your man too.
Thank you. I think he like this.
Maya, did she hear about Lucy losing her boyfriend? Husband?
Why are you grabbing?
Just keep going.
No.
Girl.
Parece los chupitos.
There you go.
Wait, there's no.
Thank you.
Federica was black hair.
She's more like a guy than a girl.
Let's go.
I'm sending you all the videos.
You're taking me for a ride. Wait, what?
No, this is. And then what?
Just gonna say you.
Granada!